I'll be right back.
Did a little bit of damage, huh? Okay. Let's see how much damage it does this time. When I use Mega Evolution. Very effective, what? Okay. Level 18. Really? Bruh. This is gonna be way too easy. This is gonna be way too easy, man. Oh my gosh. This is hilarious. Level 18s are gonna beat my level 40. Yeah, like level. Gonna be my level 43. right, okay. Yeah, I'm totally gonna get beaten down by level 18 puppy. What? Wow. I'll just bring out my poison one out. Yeah. Okay. Wings. I can just wipe them out right now. Boom. Kill all ya. Why didn't I just use him in the first place? Embargo? Nah. Embargo's stupid. I just focus on damage attacks. Not stuff that... Yeah, you guys are trying to beat me with all level 18s. Are they gone now? Yeah, you better run. Thank you.
It's all over now. The submarine has been upgraded. Look at the drill. With that, even the seal on the seal floor cabinet is in for a walloping. There's still more work for me to do. I must stop you until Leader Maxi departs. But now I just want to with you. Simple enough. I'm gonna overheat him. My favorite move with Mega Blaziken is... Oh no. You better not go to sleep, Blaziken. Blaziken, stay awake. Stay awake! No! Okay, I got a max potion. Would that wake him up? Let's see. Full restore. Any status conditions? Wake up, Blaziken! Come on, Blaziken, we can do this. Just flame charge to finish him off. He's out of there. Changed the world. What? Leader Maxi, mission complete. Here's the part for the development of humanity, for our dreams. To you, whom I had not foreseen, I will give a hint, so that you may dream the same dream as us. Leader Maxi is heading for the sea, stretching out from Lily Cove. In the depths of the sea lies the seafloor cabin. What are you going to do? Looking around the seaside towns that might work, ha ha ha. I don't know what you could do to get there. Even if I knew, I wouldn't tell.
Tell me again. Tell me again. Thanks for the hint. Now I'm gonna go for the seaside towns. Thanks for the information.
Better get out of here. Because I need to. I don't know where to go. Oh my gosh.
I hope I can get myself out of here.
Come on, where's the exit? Where's the exit?
Exit, please be the exit.
Okay. Maybe it's the exit, and... Yes, it is.
Yes! Okay, Wings, we're gonna get out of here. Come on. Let's get out of here, Wings.
Let's do this.
That took me 10 minutes.